Hey guys, Coby here. Just wanted to jump on here today to have a little chat and share with you a whole concept that I think will fascinate you if you are a long-term chronic back pain sufferer. So one of the areas of back pain that I work with really in depth in all my work, particularly in my back pain bootcamp, is something called neuroplasticity. And that is basically working with the fact that we understand that the brain is plastic as such. It's not plastic, but that it's moldable. The brain responds to stimulus. It has the ability to grow new neurons and kind of new pathways in response to any stimulus it receives. That might be emotional, it might be physical, and one of them is obviously pain. So one of the subjects I work with a lot in my programs is the fact that we really know that the brain of a back pain sufferer is kind of recruiting the wrong muscles. It's not wired differently, but it is confused, and it's literally proven that in the majority of people who don't have back pain, the brain recruits certain muscles, and in back pain sufferers, it recruits different muscles, which are in fact the wrong muscles. And it basically kind of forgets about a muscle called multifidus. So that's something that in my programs I work to reconnect. We reconnect the brain with the right muscles, and we reprogram the brain to use the right muscles. That's easy. But the other side of neuroplasticity that fascinates me and should fascinate you if you want to get rid of your back pain is the effect of pain on the brain. And it's literally proven, I'll put some of the papers in the little box below, it's literally proven that pain changes your brain. Your brain changes. And to cut a long story short, after a long term of chronic pain, your brain then starts to maintain that pain. It kind of, you're basically then stuck in this vicious cycle of pain changing the brain, and the brain then being the causative factor that is sustaining that pain, and you're like this. And until you work with the neuroplasticity, so until you work to correct the brain, you know, the different kind of, it's all very, very researched, all the different centers of the brain that respond to chronic pain. Unless you work with that, you will struggle to get rid of your back pain. It sounds simple and it also sounds complicated, but I just wanted to share that with you because they are showing now that chronic pain, long-term pain, longer than 3 months, is now becoming quite connected and research-wise to other conditions such as depression. They're beginning to show a connection with Alzheimer's now, and even heart disease. So I guess I wanted to give you a little bit of a motivation to maybe take action today, because it's really important to get rid of chronic pain, really important for your long-term health in so many other areas. And working with the brain, see, the brain is like the master computer of the whole body. If you correct everything, if you correct the computer, the body will respond and the body will behave. So that is really basis of all my work, and I think it's really worth you investigating it and looking into it. And obviously in my bootcamp I work with it a lot to really get a permanent solution to back pain, but I just wanted to share that with you today. I hope that's okay. I get excited about these things and I want to share that excitement with you. All right, my friends, have a great day.